Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast, Azeri convoy of cars is moving to Varanda. The UN corridor in Armenia met with the representatives of the displaced people of Artsakh. The enemy fired in the direction of Stepanakert, Mkhitaryashen and Shosh. PACE Monitoring Committee calls on Azerbaijan to immediately return Armenian prisoners of war. News from Western Armenia. Two historical and cultural reserves to be established in Armenia. I am Armenian and I know what day April 24 is, Henrikh Mkhitaryan. Archival materials related to Grigor Zohrab to be presented on his birthday anniversary. The convoy of about 30 Azerbaijani cars accompanied by Russian peacekeepers is heading to Varanda on the road to Stepanakert. There are both military and cargo vehicles in the convoy, which are closed, and it is not clear what is being transported. It should be reminded that a part of the historical lands of Artsakh was occupied and controlled by Azerbaijan after the Second Artsakh War, and the mentioned road is under the control of Russian peacekeepers after the signing of the Trilateral Declaration on November 9, 2020. According to the information, during the meeting held at the UN office in Armenia, the protection of the rights of the displaced from the territory of Artsakh, the opportunities for more effective cooperation within the competence of the UN structures, the social, cultural issues related to the implementation of other healthcare programs, the danger of cultural monuments in the territories under the control of Azerbaijan were discussed. The enemy fired in the direction of Stepanakert, Mkhitaryashen and Shosh villages. Hetk.am reports, the enemy fired on a residential house in Stepanakert on April 20. At the same time, shots were fired in the direction of Mkhitaryashen and Shosh villages. The roof of a residential house was punctured in Stepanakert. There are no casualties among the residents of the house. Russian peacekeepers and police officers visited the family. Shosh village mayor Erik Abrahamian told that shots were fired in the direction of Mkhitaryashen and Shosh villages for 15 to 20 minutes at around 3 p.m. on April 20. Hunan Tatevosyan, head of the Information and Public Relations Department of the Artsakh State Emergency Situations Ministry, said that an investigation was underway on the shooting in Stepanakert. The Monitoring Committee of the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe has adopted a statement calling on Azerbaijan to immediately return the Armenian prisoners of war. Head of the Armenian delegation to PACE, Ruben Rubinyan, said on Facebook. The PACE Monitoring Committee has just adopted a statement calling on Azerbaijan to immediately return the Armenian prisoners of war, Rubinyan said. The issue of the Armenian prisoners of war who are currently in the Azerbaijani captivity has been discussed at the PACE political groups on the sidelines of the committee's spring session on April 19. The issue has also been discussed at the PACE plenary session on April 20. Earthquakes of different magnitudes have occurred in a number of regions of Western Armenia. There are no casualties as a result of the earthquake. The natural tulips that bloom in the spring in the highlands of Western Armenia, called the Crying Bride, have found great popularity both in the country and abroad. A project is being prepared in Yerzanka, due to which a special process will be carried out in order to include these flowers in the group of decorative plants. Daşdadem Castle will be established in Aragazotan region and Capital Dvin state-owned historical and cultural reserves will be established in Ararat region, based on the decision of the government of the Republic of Armenia. As reported by Armen Press, the draft is included in the agenda of the April 22 sitting of the government. To establish the state-owned historical and cultural reserves, Daşdadem Castle, located in Daşdadem community of Aragazotan region of the Republic of Armenia, and Capital Dvin, state-owned historical and cultural reserves located in Hanaberg community of Ararat region of the Republic of Armenia. The decision reads, by the same decision, the Daşdadem Castle and Capital Dvin historical and cultural reserves branches of the Historical Cultural Reserve Museum Historical Environment Protection Service, state non-commercial organization will be established. Henrikh Mkhitaryan, captain of the Armenian national football team and Roma midfielder, posted a video on Facebook dedicated to the genocide against Armenians. In the video, Mkhitaryan and several Italian Armenians talk about April 24, the Remembrance Day of the genocide against Armenians. I am Armenian, and I know what day April 24 is, says Mkhitaryan in the video. An exhibition dedicated to Grigor Zohrab will be organized on his 160th birthday anniversary. As reported by Armen Press, the opening ceremony of the exhibition will take place today, on April 22, at Charent Museum of Literature and Art. Photos, letters, articles on the Armenian question and improvements, autographs of short stories, other works and archival materials will be displayed from the museum fund. Writer, lawyer, political scientist Grigor Zohrab was born on June 26, 1861 in Constantinople. Zohrab is elected a deputy of the Turkish parliament. He defended the interests of national minorities in his speeches. He took an active part in almost all the parliamentary debates and made efforts for the adoption of fair laws by the parliament. He was saying about himself, "I am the advocate of the constitution." Zohrab was brutally killed in July 1915 during the genocide against Armenians on the way to exile. Now I present you Hasmik Baghdasaryan Doluhanyan, Gulo. The full version is available on the official website of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.